out of breaking overnight news, police think a person drove drunk and then crashed their SUV to the side of this house in Raleigh. That's what's left of the car. Quite a bit of damage there, and quite a bit of damage to the building, too. This happened at Wade Avenue and Duplin Road. Look at that, a tarp put up to cover up the hole in the side of that building. Police say the driver in the case was likely drinking at the time and is expected to be okay.